Questions on the Selectmen's report, if I could.
Okay.
Last month, we asked for the Selectmen to tell us whether they were going to use NHMA's free seminar that's available to our town.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, we will be. Do you want me to answer it?
Absolutely.
Yes, we will be using that. We two of us went up to NHMA and spoke with them about a variety of things, and so we are coordinating working with them on a couple of insurance issues and on specifically on the NextEra issue, the pollution exemption, RSA 7212A. So yes, we will be utilizing that, and we will be having them down for a public meeting.
Sometime this year.
In this calendar year?
Yes.
Okay, great.
Okay.
And the other thing was, I wanted Jim to have an opportunity to tell us, because I know he represented the town at the NHMA's conference, and I wanted to give him an opportunity to let us know what happened there.
Okay. At the conference, did all of you have a, which I don't have in front of me right now, the policy procedures they were talking about and stuff?
No.
All right. Well, the majority of it went through. I mean, the important things for us that were the repeal of 7212, which is the pollution exemption, which is the Seabrook. All right, that's the big one that they are pushing for, which costs us a lot of money. The other ones are working on the pension reform to try and keep that going and keep that under control. And then I don't have the rest in front of me, but majority of things that we would be concerned with were they going to continue to push and continue to work on legislatively.
Mm-hmm.
And I will get that for you.
Okay, great.
Yeah.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Just want to clarify something that brought back from the workshop. I do have the printed material that I'll copy to give to you all. NHMA, when you spend over $15,000 a year, will come to you and do a workshop. The only thing that is different from what we've listened to already is that it's a two-hour workshop. All right. So it's not unlimited. I mean, we've thought about having the whole workshop for the budget process brought in. That's an eight-hour day. All right. So it is a two-hour time limit on it. Just wanted to throw that out there. But we never knew we were able to have that, so that's a good thing.
And just to follow up on that, NHMA did do a webinar, and this is particularly useful for Glenn. It was entitled, it was in August, it was entitled Transitioning to SB2 Form of Government, which is what we are with SB2. And so I made a copy of that webinar, and I had subsequently sent out the YouTube links to everyone. They actually speak in there about the default budget and the budgeting process in general, as well as some other issues in terms of how an SB2 town theoretically functions. So that's 1 hour, and so, you know, that might be a good base to begin with. If we choose to do something beyond that, that's another matter. So,
thank you.
And I'll send that out to you, Glenn, as soon
thank
as I get
you.
Your email, okay?
You bet.
Jim, thank you for that report.